Right here, I'm testing the yes joint, otherwise known as the atlas or the pole joint. What I'm doing again is extending the horse's head from side to side, in this case, first left and then to the right-hand side. First, I bend the horse's head to each side. The side that feels heavier going up is the restricted side. That's where the joint needs to be adjusted. Okay, so that's called the yes test.